So guys, back on the video, and today we're just making a pond. Look at it. We're cleaning the rocks over there, you can see.
No.
Right here, we have frogs that live around our area, and the frogs often need water.
Yeah, just put the and they can't eat it.
Yeah, that's my sister talking. My baby sister. But anyways, the pond, it's working properly. Got this little thing right here.
Yes.
But it has a hole in it. Pretty cool. But see, it can be for the frogs or some slugs and stuff to hide. But we do need to introduce some slugs around here. We need to just put some slugs down so they can keep the environment good and everything. Turtles go in the water. But let me show you the turtle. It's a little bit shady right there. This is where my pond used to be, small. That little triangle right there. That was the pond. That's how big it was. It was pretty small. Yeah, I can take this house to the area. I put it right by my pond so it was near it. Anyways, here's the turtle. Here is Franklin, aka Lisa, because we found out that she's a girl. Yeah, see the water that we have. Sorry that it's nasty and everything, just the turtle. We just can't clean it like every day, you know. And this is our plant that we got from the park, the park. And this is her little area. You think this? We only have one turtle? You heard me say turtles. But the turtles often get stuck behind here. You see them? Let me try to go in here to get them. Yeah, you better get out of there. Oh, I'm coming. Yeah, I'm coming for you. Come for you. Yeah. Yeah, you better keep moving. That's Sharpie. He's the boy. You can see the tail right there? See the tail? Focus. Camera, focus. Yes. That's how big the tail is. That's how you can tell it's for a boy or girl. You can barely see the tail in the water. But it's not focusing. That'd be hard. Let me try. It's focused. The water is moving. That's how focused it is. You can see the tail. We've got a lily pad that we got from a lake. And there's one more turtle, but where is he? Oh my god. Do you see that? You see that? I was like, we have one more turtle, but where is he? Or she? The baby, I think. And it's right there! Spider-Man turtle! It's actually called White Nose, because as you can see, it has a white nose. Let's zoom it in. See? White nose. And this is Lisa, aka Franklin. We call him Franklin, but that's Sharpie because he has sharp claws. You see? If you want some more turtle claws, I'll get them color. Then comment down below. I think she's carrying eggs. Cause every year she lays some eggs. Well, last year and the year before that, she started laying eggs. She started laying about 8 or more eggs. Or a whole bunch. Not a whole bunch, but you know what I'm saying. And that's our area. This is her area, Lisa. So she can dig and lay her eggs over there. And this is the porch. There is a wild turtle that lives in our backyard. Literally. I'll show you one of the other turtles that we have. I'll show it up again. Oh, it's almost filled up. Pretty good. back here. Sorry that our yard looks nasty, but we just started doing stuff. You see right there? That is Lily. She is my second turtle that I have. She's a box turtle. I don't know. Comment down below because I can't really see. Here, I'll make a little bit closer view of her tail. See the tail right there and her leg. See her face right there. Focus, focus. Ooh. My other turtle. Daiga. I can't even pronounce the name of the old turtle. But it does have kind of a reddish eyes, you know what I'm saying? You see it? You see the flash zone? This is a boy, because it has a curved flash zone. I think. Comment down below if you know, because here is a wall turtle, and I don't know if it has red eyes. Red eyes means it's a boy. This could be a boy. Can you tell? This is a little water thing. You see the lettuce, but that lettuce is just too hard for them, I guess. They haven't made that. And basically has seen it all. And I will make another video about this, but it will be there will be more videos about this. There will be a video about the turtles getting in there. And it is pretty tall. It is pretty. I'll put it zoomed out all the way. I'll let it focus right now. Focus. Pretty tall. What we did is use a pool. That's the pool. See that pool? That green pool right there? It was smaller, but it was beautiful. Then we dug it out, used the pole, and measured it pretty much with the pole. And measured it with the pole, pretty much. And if it fit, the pole fit, then we knew it was right. And then since the pole was blue, we used black garbage bag, so it didn't look black. It didn't look blue, unnatural for the turtles, because ponds look usually black, or you can't see the bottom, but it was black, but the turtles will get dirty soon enough. And they will create like a muddy pond. Like, no. You see the rocks by that. Rocks over there. Sorry, but yeah. Sorry about the noise that you might hear. Might be annoying. But anyways, you can see that it's pretty bordered off area. Okay. Yeah, it's pretty good. Pretty good. Yeah, we're gonna put some flowers in the water. And we're gonna make it so it grows up and looks good. This flower, it's not a water plant, but it survives in the water. But that's a good thing. Pretty good some fun. I'm just ready to put the turtle feet. You should be ready to watch the other video about it. You should be ready. You know what I'm saying? So cool. It looks so proud. Because it took like a week to keep working on the pond because it was a project to keep working on it. Because it took too long to dig because we had roots. You see all that roots right there? Roots everywhere. That's what we had to do. We had to use that.
thought that was boring looking at the pond. But we're gonna clean these tires and make some out of them.
Oh, you want to? We've got to clean this thing.
This is gonna look good.
Yeah, we put that in there.
Yeah, but we gotta clean it up. Let's wait. We got some more jobs.
Don't even know what to say. You see that little plant right there? I'll show you it, like, when it's grown up and fully grown. That's what it looks like. It's this plant. The same plant. As you can see, it's pretty good. Pretty sweet. And we do, and you see through the cracks? One day, me and my friend Seven found a turtle under here, just looking through the cracks like that. And we saw the turtle. And one day it was coming from the tip of the top of the. And we saw it. That's for the first time I saw it. It's so empty over here now. It's chilling. Chilling. Well, that's pretty much it. We could might use that soil for some stuff, but. But otherwise, see you guys later. Hope you have a good time and watching this video. And bye. See you guys later.